CCM stands for Cerebral Cavernous Malformations. These are vascular malformations that occur in the brain. In some folks, they can be sporadic, meaning that there's no tendency for them to run in families. In other patients, it can be genetic, meaning that they do run in families. What they are specifically are little malformations of blood vessels in the brain that are not attached to the normal circulation of the brain. Oftentimes, we find them incidentally, and we have to keep an eye on them, and they don't cause patients many problems. But in other cases, they can be a source for stroke, bleeding on the brain, or even seizures in folks that have epilepsy related to cavernous malformations.
The primary symptom, per se, for patients who have CCM is seizures. So patients who have seizures sometimes get worked up and then discover that they have CCM. Other than that, there really isn't a warning sign aside from having an actual bleed, which may result in severe neurological deficits, whether that be facial droop, extremity weakness, that sort of thing.
We will assess the location of the cavernous malformation. We'll try to use some advanced imaging, such as MRI-based imaging, to see if there's been any prior bleeding or swelling around the cavernous malformation that might give us a sense of its risk for future complications. And then we may make a decision ranging from we're just going to keep an eye on it with some monitoring with imaging over time on some sort of regular basis. Depending on the patient and the patient's family history and genetic profile, we may refer them for genetics counseling.
About 80% of the time they're sporadic, but the 20% of the time when they're familial is when I become involved. And that means that there could be an underlying genetic reason behind them.
What is a dermatologist doing on the CCM team? Because this is a disease of the brain. What we've discovered is that there are lesions in other organs as well. And one of the main places where there are lesions is in the skin. So 30% of patients with CCM will have skin lesions.
UVA is the first health system in the Commonwealth of Virginia to be an Angioma Alliance Clinical Center for the management of patients with cavernous malformations. And so we are fortunate to have that designation because of the comprehensive approach we take to the management of patients with cavernous malformations.
We have dedicated our practice to wanting to provide the best, safest, and most thorough care for CCM patients.